You know, I almost didn't go to the first 48 hours of frankness. It changed my life. 48 hours of frankness has just been an eye-opening opportunity for me. I can't tell you any more than that. I mean, you gotta go. If you don't go, you're missing out. You know? I'm trying to be all serious on video and be all, you know, motivating for you guys to go, but all I can say is, man, you guys gotta go. If you're part of a Samson group, or if this is the first time you ever heard of a Samson group, I don't care. You guys gotta go. Don't let anything stop you. The fact of the matter, guys, is that somebody has invited you to this 48 hours of frankness. Somebody cares about you. And I think God put it on their heart to invite you. So sign up. Don't be a wuss about it. God has so much in store for you. If you're truly seeking a deeper relationship with the Lord and Jesus, man, you don't want to miss out on this 48 hours of frankness. I know it's changed my life. If you come, it'll change yours too.